Ahora, como están con otra reacción de Tomorrow War trailer. No estoy seguro de qué se trate, solamente sé que aquí sale Chris Pratt y él como actor me encanta, siempre me ha encantado en todas sus películas, además de Guardianes de la Galaxia. Así que vamos a empezar.
Drafted.
I will be back.
Why is this happening? What about the teacher's deferment? And the veteran's deferment?
If I don't go, they're going to draft you regardless. But if something does happen to me, you and Mary will be taken care of.
If something happens to you, Dan, 70% of draftees do not return.
So Captain Man knows what's best for his family, not himself.
Are we sure, please? What is this for?
It's just a test.
Oh, a seatbelt. Is it a driving test? Huh? You
have jokes in the future? This device facilitates your jump to and from the future war.
1 minute to jump.
En el tiempo.
Oh, here, take that. Just look around like that.
Why are you so calm?
Long story. You think it's military? Yeah. Kind of a short story, I guess.
3, 2, 1. 11 months time.
Whoa.
Future
will be wiped from the face of the earth unless you help us. Just try to save my daughter. I gotta save the world to save her, then I'm gonna do it.
This is the end. The human species will disappear from the face of the earth. We are literally living on borrowed time.
There's still a chance that we can stop this war from ever happening.
Whoa. ¿Qué son?
Well, nice knowing you.
Me gustó. No estoy seguro de qué. Supongo que se trata de que en el futuro todo se va a destruir. Se ven como alienígenas, como monstruos. Me gustó. Me parece que aparece en Prime Video. No puedo esperar para esta película. Me gusta, además. Siempre me encantan todas las películas de Chris Pratt. Entonces, les voy a dejar el tráiler y díganme qué piensan.